behind this magical gateway, plushies come alive. I'm about to tell you a tale of two blue hedgehogs named Cyrus and Shill. Yes, Chili, you don't sound so good.
Oh, I'm sorry, I have a little bit of a stuffy nose.
What is it?
It's almost Christmas time, I even have a tree.
Looks kind of cheap and chintzy.
I don't have all the money in the world, Simus.
I got 250 items on my Christmas list.
Oh, that's good. So you're going to mail it to Santa?
Yeah, I have a copy of it for you too, Chili. I'm going to go to the post office. Now, where's that delivery Yoshi?
Poor delivery Yoshi. Let's take a look at his list. Let's see here. Hell to be smart for dummies. What a baby. Well, that's not very nice, but, A train? Daylight? Pretty pink ponies with wings? What kind of person is he? Oh, here comes Cyrus! What?
I'm back, Chili!
That's great, Cyrus.
I hope Santa gives me everything. If not, I'm going to be so disappointed.
Well, Cyrus, you need to be content.
Can who?
Patience. Contentness.
Contentness with who? And who's this patience person? She doesn't sound very fun.
It means you have to wait.
Ah! But did you see the advertisement?
What advertisement?
This one. Check it out. New train has it all. Built-in wooden track. Extra trains. More track than ever. Wow. Two 4x4 wheels with rubber grips. No LED lights. One AA battery. And a bonus, no burnout motor. When the train crashes, it switches itself off. Demonstration. With metal covering. One AA battery with batteries not included. And also, the demonstration. Demonstration! Thank you for standing by. Now, as I was saying, when it crashes, the wheels turn off the motor and the switch. Well, you can't prove it right now because, we don't know how, but we know it does, and that's all.
What a piece of junk!
Not if Santa makes it.
True, but...
I expect to get everything.
Sorry, miss, you can't run the poor guy ragged.
He's Santa. He can do it. Also, I want this toy right here. New Cubix Robots for Everyone action figure! He can transform into two different things. A tank and a hover scooter. He can bend almost any part of his body. He comes apart with built-in card reader. He's astounding. Stands 9.5 inches tall. Life size.
Hey, that's something our house.
I signed a contract.
What'd you sign it for?
They said they can use our house for commercial use anytime they want to, as long as they pay us a fine.
How much is the fine?
A penny. They offered me a $100 contract, but I turned it down. Cause I know I'm smarter than that. I'll take a penny one instead.
Ugh. Cyrus, I'm not buying you all those toys.
Santa's gonna make them.
Well, I'm still not helping you.
Aww. Please.
No. Cyrus. That's not about what Christmas is about.
Then what is it about? It's about getting presents. That's all it's about. It's not about anything else.
Yeah, it is. It's Jesus' birthday.
So?
Sorry, Riz. You need to be content and thankful, and have patience.
I don't want any of that stuff, Chili. I'm tired of you hogging the scene.
Where am I?
Hey, Joe, you ready to deliver these packages? Yeah, I'm ready.
Oh, no. People, I'll cut myself up. There.
Aw, maybe I shouldn't have done that. Huh? Like your car. Let's go. Chili! Huh. I know. Take a picture. Let's see what the picture turns up as. Oh, I can't read. To UK. Oh, to Yook. They are taking Chili to Yook. I gotta go save him. Hi, Cyrus. Silver, you have to help me. I did something terrible. I pushed Chili over because I got mad at him. He fell in a bag, and now he's being shipped to Yook.
What's Yook?
I don't know, but that's where he's being shipped to.
What was it spelled like?
UK.
That stands for United Kingdom.
How far away is that?
I don't know. I didn't come from there.
I don't know where it is either. I never liked being in a small little box.
I didn't like being in a small little package.
We have to save him before another kid opens him and gets him as a Christmas present. We need to go talk to Santa. I'll make a new list. Dear Santa, help me find Chili. The end. Let's get this mailed. Delivery, Yoshi.
What is it?
I need you to deliver this.
I can't, Cyrus. The post office is closed.
Well, I guess Chili is going to be someone else's Christmas present.
But Biscuit 298 gets home today.
Well, what are we going to do?
I know. We leave a note saying that Santa Claus needed him.
For what?
I don't know. I can't even write.
I know. What do we do?
I have an idea.
What's your idea?
We go on an adventure to save Chili. It sounds fun, right?
Sort of. I'm bored. And besides, I should probably go save him. But I don't want to leave because I want a Wugga Chugga Choo Choo train, and I want a woundy woundy spinny winny top, and
Cyrus, don't you want Chili? More than that?
Yeah. Aww. All aboard!
It sounds like the train! That's right, the humans train. Their train's leaving soon. If we can get on one that boards to UK, then we'll be great.
Okay, let's go.
That's the train. It's painted with Christmas paint this time.
Let's get on board.